The 9-in-1 elections are nearly here, and the latest developments in the Kaohsiung City mayoral election included KMT candidate Ke Jun launching a music video for her campaign song and DPP candidate Chen Ximai releasing a science fiction-themed campaign ad.
KMT Kaohsiung City mayoral candidate Ke Jun campaigned alongside city councilor candidates on November 24th in Nanzi District, where they received an enthusiastic welcome from locals.
每个人都想回家，都想陪伴自己的父母亲，所以我一直是希望说，孩子他能够在高雄安居立业的这个程度，能够赶上父母亲衰老的一个程度。The
9-in-1 elections are right around the corner. On November 23rd, Ke released a music video for her campaign song, which was produced by local youths. The lyrics are touching, talking about the homesickness of youths who head north for better job opportunities. They echo Ke's youth-related policies and appeal to young people to return to their hometown. Ke sought to appeal to young voters with the music video, while opponent and incumbent mayor Chen Ximai of the DPP broadcasted a clip of himself singing off-key from 4 years ago. 相聚离开，总有时候，没有说会永垂不朽。Chen joked that his singing could affect the election outcome. He recently released a campaign ad with a science fiction theme. It used the landscapes and buildings of each of the districts to show the intersection between technology and culture and Chen's vision of the future Kaohsiung.
在地或者是旅外的游子，关心 故乡高雄的未来，那一定要去投票。那假如你不回来投票，那别人就会帮你决定你的未来，还有高雄的未来。
Both candidates made a big effort to sway voters in the last days before the election.